Very good morning to all of you students. Today I am going to solve exercise 8C algebraic expression. Okay, it is the mess of class 6. In algebraic expression theoretical part we have done already, and today we are going to exercise 8C. It is example. Okay, now the question 7 number says that from the sum of this and this you have to subtract this one. From the sum of this and this, subtract this one. Okay, so first write down in sum form. Sum of this and this, it means 3x square minus 5x plus 2. This is sum, means plus this one. 5x square minus 8x plus 6. You have to subtract this one. Subtract means minus. But here both first you have to do. That's why we are going to take this one in bracket. In bracket, okay. First we have to find the sum of this and subtract this one. Now you can write 4x square minus 9x plus 7. Okay. First we have to write according to the question. Now solve. Under bracket we have to solve first. 3x square, remove the bracket, 5x plus 2 plus minus minus 5x square plus minus minus 8x and plus 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 6. Okay, and as usual write 4x square, remove the bracket also. You can remove 4x square minus minus plus 9x. And plus minus minus 7. Here under the bracket given, you have to add or subtract the like terms. What is the like terms? 3x square, x square, x square. This is like terms. X and x like terms. And this is okay. So 3x square minus 5x square, that is minus 2x square minus 2x square. And 5x minus 5x and minus 8x. Minus minus plus. First we have to add 8 and 5, 13 minus 13x and 2 plus 6 plus 8. Okay. And now this one write minus 4x square plus 9x minus 7. Now which one like terms? X square here. Also x square here. Minus 2 and minus 4. That is minus 6x square and xx, that is minus 3, minus 13x and plus 9x, minus plus, minus we have to subtract 13 minus 9, that is 4, and the negative symbol will be minus 4x because this is bigger, minus 13 is bigger than 9x. Okay, and now 8 minus 7. 8 minus 7 plus 1. This is the answer. Now, I explain again. So, from the sum of this and this. Sum of, sum means plus. Okay? Plus this and this. You have to subtract 4x square minus 9x plus. This one we have to take it in bracket also. Now, first we did the under bracket, whatever written, remove the bracket. First work that write according to question. Second work that remove the brackets. Remove bracket, we have removed. And the third, you have to solve like terms. What is like terms? X square like terms. X like terms. Okay, 2, 6 like terms. We solve and we got this. And this one we have written. Okay, now at last like term, x square like terms, okay, we did that one, and xx like terms we did, and this one. I hope you got it. Now I solve the next example. Okay, now I have taken 17 number question. By how much does 1 exceed 2x minus 3y minus 4? Okay, so by how much exceed? So if you are asked that 5 and that is 3. So how much bigger? 5 then 3. So what do you do? You subtract and you get 2. It says that 5 is bigger than 3 by 2. Okay, so these 2 you have to given, 2 you have to find out. So now you have to subtract 1 minus this one, 2x minus 3y minus 4. How much is bigger? So we have to subtract. So 1, that is remove the bracket. Second work, first work write according to the question. Second work you have to remove the bracket. Minus 2x minus minus plus 3y and minus minus plus 4. And now what is the like terms? Like terms, 4 and 1 is like terms. 2x, these are not a like term because x here y. Variables, different variables are used. So constant term 4 and 1, 5. This is positive number because you can write plus 1, that is plus 1. Okay, so 5 minus 2x plus 3y. This is the answer. So 1 exceed this one by this. 5 minus 2x plus 3y. It was very simple. Okay, you can do the rest. Now I solve some more example. Now I have taken two more examples from exercise 80. Here you have to simplify. Same question given. Okay, you have to simplify. It means you have to remove the brackets. And like terms, you have to add or subtract it as instant. Interesting. Now, minus 4x square. First work that you have to remove the brackets. Under the bracket, that is curly bracket. First remove the small bracket. 2x square minus 3. Okay. And now, this minus, with minus you have to multiply minus 4. And minus minus plus 3x square. Okay, curly bracket. Now first solve the curly bracket. Whatever given, minus 4x square plus like terms, 2x square, 3x square plus 3x square. It means 5x square, 2 plus 3. And here like terms, minus 3, minus 4, minus 7. Okay, now remove the bracket. Minus 4x square plus 5x square minus 7. Like terms, x square, minus 4 plus 5, that is only 1 x square, it means x square only, and that is minus 7, this is the answer, okay? Now, 16 number question says that here, how many type of bracket taken? There, bar bracket. Small, curly and deep bracket. Four type of brackets have been taken here. So, first we have to solve bar bracket. You know already? Then smaller, then curly and at last deep bracket. Start. Now, 2a minus 4b minus curly bracket 4a and 3b. As usual, you have to write up to here. And now you solve the bar bracket. And you know only we can subtract or add the like terms. But here 2a and 2b is not a like term. That's why we have to leave as usual. So with minus you have to multiply. Minus 2a and minus plus minus 2b. Okay, we multiply minus 2a and minus plus minus 2b. Okay, I'll leave. And do now this one. 2a minus 4b minus 4a minus 3b and minus 2b. Plus 3b minus 2b, that is b. 1b, it means b minus 2a. And second, now next work is remove the bracket. Minus 2a minus 2b minus curly bracket starts 4a and that is minus b and minus minus plus 2a curly bracket over and the bracket also. Okay, now which one? Curly bracket. And which will like term? 4a and 2a like terms you have to add because plus 4a and plus 2a it means 6a. So 2a minus 4b minus 6a 4 plus 2a 6a minus b. Okay, now over you have to remove the curly bracket. 2a minus 4b minus minus 6a and minus minus plus b. Curly bracket over. Now like terms 4b and that is b. That is b. Hmm. 2a minus 4b and b 5b and minus 6a. Okay, now remove, multiply with this 2a minus 5b and minus minus plus 6a like terms. Which one like? 2a and 6a. This is positive, this equal include this one. Okay, so 2a plus 6a total 8a and minus 5b answer. Okay, very simple, you can do the rest example. There are many examples given on your book, you can do all. And if you have any doubts, then we solve in Zoom class also. You can ask in Zoom meeting. Okay, so bye, have a good day.